Yeah, I know. It's just trying to stay clean and get through.
Get through, yeah. Hopefully no one else makes a mistake in front of you.
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll see how we go.
Oh man, let's just have some fun and see how it goes.
End of the it's the last race.
Yeah. Not the greatest start, but all we can do is just go with it, I guess.
That's it.
Cool, man. Let's have a good one.
Yeah, mate. Good luck.
Anyway, let's see what these mumbos do.
Yeah, mate. Let's see what I can do.
Oh, jeez. Sorry, there. Oh, almost crashed into hazard now. Yes. Yeah, that would have been a mess.
Yeah, I've seen that.
Thank you.
looks like hazards pitting.
Yeah, I think he has a bit of damage. He hit the wall quite hard, up going up the hill.
Oh, okay. Achieved me goal so far. I'm inside the top 10.
Nice, man. That's looking good. Watch out, coming down the mountains, the Mumba's out.
Yep.
Thanks, mate.
No problem. They crashed into each other.
Yeah, man.
That's so funny. Wow. Yeah, what are the odds, eh? just can't get a break.
Nah. Doopia having an epic fucking Titanic battle here, man.
So, nice, man. So you're quite entertained back there.
Yes, it is. It's entertaining, to say the least.
Nice.
We just keep picking up positions, man, because cunts can't keep hitting the walls.
Yep, that's true.
Dude, you'd be thinking, shit, man, P6.
Oh, these Nissans are tough to get around here.
They are, man, they're a handful. They have to be very, very careful across the top. They're great down the straights and that, man, but climbing the mountain and coming down, you just gotta be ginger, very ginger.
Yep, that is true. I'm just being patient because the guys in front are hitting walls and stuff, so they definitely have damage.
I haven't hit touch wood anything yet.
Yeah, I just scraped a wall, which is like 2-3 tenths of damage, which is not too bad.
Yeah.
Oh, Morris is still in the pits, wow.
Yeah, Jake's just behind me, man, so he's already pitted.
Okay. Oh, Morris is not going to be happy. Because he was leading by, from me to Morris, it was 10 seconds, and he was in the lead comfortably.
Oh, yeah. Doopy's pitted.
Oh, me and Ash are having also a very titanic battle, yeah.
Jake's just hit me out of the forest elbow to try and get by me, so I just let him by, man.
Okay, yeah.
He roughed me up coming down to the forest elbow, nearly sent me into the wall, so.
Yeah, he's probably upset or something, because that's weird for him to do that. Ash just hit the wall now. Wow.
Yeah, there's something going on with this server as well. It's a bit laggy.
Yeah, I agree. Is it stuttering as well on your side?
Yep.
Okay.
It's making it hard to drive down through the corkscrew and that.
Yeah. No, it's the frames are, I think, bouncing around and stuff.
Yep. That's it. Yeah, that's it, mate.
Yeah, it's actually hurting my eyes.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah. And it's distracting. I mean, you can't even take your corners properly now. Yeah.
Yeah.
I think I'm gonna come into the pits now. It's quite bad.
Yeah, mate. Yeah. Yeah, it's making it hard.
Mm-hmm. Okay, stop is done.
Okay, sweet.
Ooh, I got a bit of damage.
Ooh, easy, mate, easy.
5 seconds of damage, yeah. Might have damaged a bit of the suspension. Just trying to get it to the end now. See, Jake is back in the pits. He's probably made another mistake. Yeah,
he did. He hit the wall up the top, I think.
Yeah.
I was behind him.
That's good,
man. I was a fair way back, but I did see him hit some. Mm.
Yeah, Jake's and Marius are right in front of me now. 8th and 9th.
Yeah.
Wow. From 1st and 2nd to 8th and 9th. That's crazy.
Alright, in pit lane.
Nice, man.
In P3 coming in. Ash is just going to go by me though, so...
Okay. So you'll be what, 4th, 5th?
P4, P5 something. I was 34 seconds ahead of Doopy, so...
Okay. Yeah, this game is very stuttery now. It's almost... You can't drive it. That's still good, man. Please, Jakes, move out the way. It's blue flags, man. Come on. Can't see anything.
Shit.
Oh, Marius, man. Jeez. Marius puts it in the middle of the track.
Oh really? No way.
Jeepers, man.
Fucking hell.
Seriously. More damage. What? 17 seconds of damage. Honestly.
Oh, fuck, mate.
Jeepers. Flipping hell, man.
Fucking Marius.
It's the second time now, and he's parked in the middle of the track. Yeah. Like, what? Why is he pushing?
That's right.
And I mean, there was no way to go. He was dead center in the middle. Jeez. How am I supposed to survive with 17 seconds of damage and second place is 3 seconds behind me? That's...
Jeez. It's just ridiculous.
I don't know. I don't know where these guys get their license from.
I know, mate. I don't know how they've managed to get this far in the game.
Yeah, honestly. It's crazy. Opened up the gap a bit by 0.5, so hopefully that helps.
Yeah, yeah, keep focused, mate, with what you've got. You've got to work with. It's bullshit, I know, but
yeah,
it's only 13 minutes, man. So stick it out for another fucking half a dozen laps, and we're done.
Yeah. Jakes, you are not going anywhere, my friend. You're gonna stay where you are. I'm fighting with second, and I'm not gonna yield my position. Well done, Jakes, you almost punted me off the road. Well done.
Fucking hell.
Yeah, see, he outbrakes himself, man. It's... What are these... These green cars are like... Viruses. It's crazy how much damage they do to others and themselves.
I know.
Bro, where are you going? Jakes, what are you doing? Stop by breaking yourself, man. Pass normally and naturally. Don't punt people off. If you see I'm damaged, don't come up behind me and come hit me out the way. Jeez. This guy's gonna hit me, just watch. He's gonna tap me on the rear end and spin me.
Yeah, I can see this coming, mate. That's what he did to me.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's... Right behind you, Britt.
Yeah. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Car on the
right. Sorry, man. Thanks.
No, you're alright.
Sorry for that.
Right.
I didn't want to put too much pressure on you.
No, it's all good. Nah, you're right, mate. All good.
Thanks, man.
Me tyres are toast anyway, man, so...
Yeah, I know, same.
Yeah, my tyres are done.
Yeah, pressures are very, very low now. About 4 more laps.
Yeah.
Or 3 more laps. We'll have to see. Ah, I see 2 guys already left.
Yeah, I see that.
Sure.
Yeah, Marius is the last guy.
Shame, man.
Yeah.
Four strikes to healed. That's a pull. Pull. Yeah, sitting on his mic.
No.
Paul. Britt, can you hear Paul?
Yeah, I can hear him.
I can't hear Paul at all.
Excellent job.